Alright guys, so for this one you're going to need a ukulele and a piano. But you're going to need to do these both at the same time, but since I only have one hand, I'm going to do them separate.